I want to show you how I got the thermal undershirt plus two. I went to the Lily Knocked boss and looted the chest in her room and ran out. That gave me the thermal undershirt too, which is very nice. It gives you cold resist level 3, so you don't have to worry about wearing cold resist armor anymore. Wow. And I did not have to defeat the boss. I think the chest should be locked until the boss has been defeated, because it was too easy to get the thermal undershirt number 2 plus